Cheers to all good flakes. No self-inflicted stupid mistakes. Again, I'll probably just make a fool out of myself. I don't even know if you can see it. I've got this area here that's wanting to kind of start stacking up. If I take this ridge here, I'm afraid it's going to go in. It could undercut, but for me and my abilities, chances are it's going to break off right here. About the same with this ridge here. It's going into it also. But I've got an area over here that's above it. Got a little bit of a step right here. Hopefully I can get enough to go under and cut this step off and hopefully clear out over into this area and get that whole area off. But again, every time I try to do something like this, I end up looking ignorant. But it may work. Not that I want to make myself look good, I'm just trying to maybe pass along something to help you to keep your points a little cleaner. But we'll see. Finger is right on the platform. Here's the platform I'm going to take right here. My finger's right under it. So drum roll. Blah, 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 blah. Most of the area, left some of that. I don't know how to get to there. A little bit here, but I think I can come across this way and get that area. But that flake on that one. By nice, I don't mean nice. By nice, I mean ugly. Stupid, that was coming across and it hinged that way. I hit it back this way, thinking it cleared, and it went and hinged that way. It can be messed up. I can do it. Center area just is what it is. That's my last option up to it there. Glad I didn't Babe Ruth that one. Really look stupid. Thank you. right into my wrist then.
There.
be back to hopefully finish it up.